Hello, my name is Jesus. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is God Feed Elijah. I will read. Elijah told King Ahab, God will punish the disobeying king. There will be no rain for many years. King Ahab went to hear Elijah. The king and his wife Jezebel tried to kill the Elijah. Elijah had to run away. Elijah convened God's word to King. So God told him to escape with the king. Where shall I go? Asked Elijah. Hide in the great ravine, as the Jordan, and drink from it. God led him. What can I eat to live? Asked Elijah. There was nothing to eat in Kerit Ravine. God sent food to Elijah every day. God revived with food, bringing for the bread and meat every day. Elijah drank from the stream. God gave Elijah good food every day. Elijah prayed, "Thank you, God, for the food. God, I will read this story too." Elijah had a family. It didn't rain for a very long time. The carrot ravine dried up. The people didn't have enough food. The crops didn't grow well. Where shall I get food to eat? Prayed Elijah. Go to Zarephath, a widow will take care of you there. Elijah went to their bed. When Elijah went into the town gate, the widows, the gathering, Elijah said to her, "Can I have some water and bread?" The human said, My son and I have enough flour and oil for one meal." Elijah replied, "Don't worry. Prepare food. Bring the bed to me first, then cook for you something for you and your son. God will not let you hungry until it rains. Your flour and oil will never run out." The human did as Elijah said. And after that, God took care of the human and her son told Elijah. The human thanked Elijah for giving her enough food. Elijah thanked the human for the food too. Yes, now we read this story. A room of Elisa. Elisa often traveled the town of Shaman. Please eat with us. When you pass on house, the Shaman say to Elisa, I know you work for God. We want to help you. Elisha preaching God's word. The three meet human and her husband went to help Elisha invited him for a dinner. Elisha liked to eat with them. Elisha know they love God. The sweet human prepared something wonderful to Elisha. She asked her husband to make something for Elisha. Come on this way. The human took Elisha to the nice room. There was bed, a table, and chair. Even lamp was there. You can sleep in this room. Elisha was happy to see the room. It was a comfortable room. Thank you. You have prepared everything for me in this room, said Elisha. We are proud what you work for God. We are happy to help you. Yes, it is a wonderful story. We read this story and this story and this story. Yes, now we will make the the activity. We will make the room, okay? We will make the room. First, we will do like this. Just we will make like this, and we will make and we will make the bed. Not like this. Oh, first we will make the bed. Yes. Yes. It is bad. Black bed. And it is lamp. And it is table. And it is chair. Then done. See. Yes, today we read the Bible if a fun or not fun. Yes. See you next time. Bye. Oops. Bye.